feel like living in the real world, in what we call the present.
Not gonna lie, hanging out with you is more fun than I thought. But I still love history.
Yeah. But about before, you know, for calling you a boring history nerd, I'm sorry. I mean, you are a nerd. But that's not boring. That's kind of cool, actually.
It's okay. We're all good.